My preference was with juniper heavy spirits, so gin that had that kind of juniper forward edge, because that's what gin is. Mm-hmm. To make a gin, you have to have juniper as the dominant flavor. Yeah. And without that, there's a lot of gimmick gins which taste great, but in my eyes, not really gin. I would recommend tilt to the side, get your nose in there, and open your mouth and breathe in. If you open your mouth, it allows it to circulate through a lot better, and you get a lot more of the aroma